It's official. Trump cut UN funding, where he's sending the money has Libs panicking. In a recent night speech, Vice President Mike Pence laid down the law. He let the world know that America will be cutting funding to the United Nations. My friends, those days are over, Pence said. But, that's not all. He also made another huge announcement. He said that allocated UN money would be sent to faith-based groups who help persecuted Christians. Can you say big league? Check this out, per Washington Examiner. Vice President Mike Pence announced Wednesday that President Trump ordered the State Department to stop funding ineffective United Nations relief efforts to combat the persecution of Christians in the Middle East and that, instead, the U.S. will help Christians directly through the U.S. Agency for International Development. Pence noted how the Obama administration spent over $1 billion in humanitarian aid to the Middle East, but sent the funding to various UN programs. Pence outlined how the UN was neglecting vulnerable communities, especially religious minorities, and said persecuted Christians in the Middle East have not been getting the relief they need. Conservative Tribune has more. Pence, our fellow Christians and all who are persecuted in the Middle East should not have to rely on multinational institutions when America can help them directly. He added, tonight, it is my privilege to announce President Trump has ordered the State Department to stop funding ineffective relief efforts at the United Nations, and from this day forward, America will provide support directly to persecuted communities through USAID. The United States will work hand in hand from this day forward with faith-based groups and private organizations to help those who are persecuted for their faith. He concluded, this is the moment. Now is the time. And America will support these people in their hour of need.